to the Wells Fargo Center in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. It's Monday Night NBA, presented by ESPN on EA Sports, as we get set for a matchup between the Philadelphia 76ers and the Golden State Warriors. Now, as the game gets underway, what's the key to success for Philadelphia here tonight?
When you're coming into a game having to defend Klay Thompson, you better be ready to defend the three-point shot. He can make him spot it up, he can get him off the dribble, and he can get him off baseline screen. You've got to stay attacked without any separation.
Gets to the rim, lays it up, and gets the roll.
That's excellent body control to finish that shot in the paint against great defense.
Set nicely. Ten seconds now on the 24. Covington from three-point territory. Won't go from outside the arc. Embiid's trying for low post position. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Embiid, McGee the rebound. Ball comes loose. To the rim. Embiid's bank shot, no good.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look. Just couldn't knock it in.
To Iguodala. Whistle blows. That's backcourt. The 76ers get to inbound. It off beautifully.
It looks simple, but it's hard to execute. Nothing more beautiful than a pick and roll executed properly. Come off the screen, pass to the roll man, roll man catches, an easy finish at the rim.
Number one for the Golden State Warriors. And he hits the first free throw. Goes 2 for 2 at the line. To Redick. Fires away from downtown. Rebound handled by McGee. Let's it go. Get it to go from close range.
Tremendous job making it difficult to get to the basket.
Oh, and he shakes the defender. Terrific job on defense. Embiid, soft touch, gets the roll.
Sometimes the simplest plays are the hardest ones to execute. Good way.
It's a loose ball, and it's a turnover. Pretty little pass. Embiid firing again. Converts on the inside.
Just another example of good defense instigating good offensive opportunities. Here, a nice two-point shot in transition.
There's the double team. And Kevin Durant with a nice shot for two. He curls. It's off to the free throw line for a couple of attempts. And we have a foul called against Iguodala. That'll be his second personal.
Team foul number two.
This is the first. Pachulia, the rebound. And he curls in. To West. Gets it, quickly shoots that three. Off the mark for three. Looking to curl in. Gets inside and slams it home.
That was a nice shot, but the move is what set it up. That was even better.
Young rolls in off the rim.
I don't even know why I'm commenting. That's just too easy.
to Covington. He puts it up. The Sixers with the offensive rebound for a second chance opportunity. Covington's off the mark. Three-point lead. He reached in. Whistle blows. They got him. And we have a substitution being made. On the season from the field.
I like what I'm seeing. Creating the open shot. It doesn't matter what range it comes from. You just got to get quality shots.
To Covington from 3 points. He sinks it. He's averaging 12 points per game this season.
Excellent balance. Beautiful release. Knocked it in.
It's a loose ball. They tip it and get the turnover.
Explosion, the athleticism, and the dunk.
Puts it up and gets it to go.
That's how you win in this league. Repeating the same thing over and over again. If there's penetration, step over, defend it well, make him take and make a tough shot. That's what happened here, but good solid defense.
And he throws it down. Stay with us for more NBA action after this short break. Neither team able to get much of a control here in the opening period. Some interesting things going on.
Yeah, no separation between the teams right now. Some good plays, some inconsistent plays, but what you see is a great competitive spirit by both sides.
Ball comes loose. Intercepted. Takes a look, steps back. Here's a three. Puts it in. Moves back beyond the arc and drains it. He fires it the length of the floor.
The transition three-point jump shot is one of the hardest to defend in the NBA because transition.
Oh, what a play. He gets the slam and the and one. Talk about insult to injury.
That's a dunk you tell your grandkids about when you're old and gray. Finishing through contact with ferocity.
And Brett Brown calls timeout. They need to talk. Substitutions here. Covington fires away from downtown. Three-pointer won't go. To West. Tied up. up and has to pass. Good setup with the entry pass. It's a loose ball. It's a turnover off the deflected pass. Nice fake on the layup. Oh, he tried to put it in off the glass.
You defend, you always have a chance to come back and win a game.
Ball comes loose, and they come up with the turnover. Wide open for three. Misses from downtown.
You got to make it hard on the team in the first half. Set a tone. Close out, contest, give no open shots.
Johnson against McGee. Shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. Shoots for three. Knocks down the jumper. Philadelphia is 3-for-8 from the perimeter.
These guys are really starting to look good with this three-point shooting, making things happen from long range and stretching the floor.
Durant on the drive, and he'll head to the line again and shoot two. Good work to draw the foul.
I really like when I see a team play smart offensive basketball. Get the ball to the great free throw shooter, get him in an aggressive attacking mode, create the contact, and get two free throws.
Kevin Durant with 7 points. Shoots the three. The 76ers with control of the
game. Game rebounding is how you establish a rebounding tone to your team, a toughness to your team. They've established that very well in the first half.
And he led to the line for the second time tonight. Off the mark on his free throw. Philadelphia's done some nice things in this game so far. What's impressed you the most, Jeff?
Well, Mike, everything looks great when you shoot the ball like they have. Yeah, there's some problems in their game, but they're all masked and camouflaged because of the great jump shooting.
Johnson shot. Walker. West. Fires from downtown. No goal from beyond the arc. Thompson, it's good. He's shooting 66% from the field.
I like the defense in this possession. Even though the offensive team scored the ball, that was good reaction to come to help, protect the basket. Give him credit. He made a nice finish at the rim.
Holmes trying to get free off the pick. Thompson, the rebound. Durant. The two defenders swarm. Feeds it right back. Pulls up. Kevin Durant with a nice play. He's got 11 points in this matchup. To the rim. Oh, misses the inside shot. Gets it to go.
Good defense turning into good offense here. Finishing a defensive possession with a rebound and then pushing the ball in transition that leads to a basket to keep and extend the lead. On that three-pointer, great-looking shot.
Moves back for three. Downtown. Nails the jumper. Steps back on the perimeter. Hits the three-pointer.
No Normally, I'm not a fan of a guy stepping back to get the three-point shot off. But in this case, it worked out.
Durant. Quick move to get inside. It's good. And one. And he'll head to the line with a chance to complete a three-point play.
Absorbs the contact, finishes the shot, and now works his way to the free throw line.
And that completes the three-point play. Fires for two. Able to put it in. Thompson has the double team converge. At the buzzer. That's it for the first half. The 76ers down by one. And now time to hand it over to Jalen Rose. Welcome back to the Wells Fargo Center in Philadelphia for the second half, which is just about underway. Along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. Philadelphia. In a close ball game once again as we head to the second half, but they're just a few points behind.
Yeah, I like the position they're in right now. They're down, but they're not out by any means. They have just got to stick with their game plan, do what the coaches say, and get more people stepping up, stepping forward, and making some shots.
I got ball. It's a loose ball. Careless pass deflected out of bounds, but it'll still be 76ers ball. To go. Nice play from Joel Embiid.
You get eye contact with the ball handler, he gives you a little nod, you slip, you catch, you finish, you burn the defense.
To Thompson for two, gets it to go. Golden State up by one.
What a great back and forth game we've been watching here today, Mike. It's getting hard to keep count of all the lead changes.
Seeing that one on SportsCenter.
Ball comes loose and they turn it over. What a rejection. Forced to make the pass. Thompson fires for three from the corner. Quick release for three. And Klay Thompson with the jumper. Puts it in.
I have such admiration for guys who can consistently put the ball in the bucket. Got off to a great start and hasn't let up here in the second half.
Oh, he threw it out of bounds. The Sixers get the inbound in here. And the defense switches. Embiid on the drive. Gets it up for two. Scores at close range. Joel Embiid with 12 points. Embiid fades for two. It's out of bounds. It'll be Sixers ball. And J.J. Redick will get the inbound in here. Embiid for three. Joel Embiid with a nice look from downtown.
Sweet stroke on that shot, Mike. It looked good as soon as it left his hand.
The long, risky pass.
I don't like the pass right there. Too long, too far to go, too high in the air. Easily intercepted.
A pretty entry pass.
That's just easy basketball. Catch, dunk.
Philadelphia's performance today, Jeff, they're telling everybody we're a force to be reckoned with.
And the shooting, Mike, they are just knocking it home from the three-point line, making them almost unguardable.
Can't connect on the first free throw. Joel Embiid with 16 points. At the rim and lays it in. That's a nice pass from Andre Iguodala.
You can tell both of these teams are completely unselfish with the basketball. Look at the assist total, and you can tell that both teams have learned very well that sharing is the true joy in this game.
From downtown, put them.
Nice play. And that kind of dunk makes an impression. He's letting people know he's down there.
The two defenders converge. Passes it right back. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. Iguodala looking to duke the defense, draws the double team. There's the whistle, the call, goaltending.
This is an absolute joke, the way both of these teams are turning the ball over. It's hard to fathom how they let this game get so out of hand.
Three minutes gone by in the third, and it's a tie ball game. Two-pointer won't go.
Couldn't have played that shot any better. Made it a much more difficult shot than if it was an open look.
To Iguodala, goes for the three-pointer, and Embiid the rebound. Puts it up from three-point line, hits the three.
Philadelphia's showing so much confidence with the three-point shot. It's a big reason for their lead.
And Iguodala steps his way to the basket. Waltz. Throws it up from deep in the corner. And the rebound taken by Young.
Green.
Passes it back to him. Young for two. Puts it up. Can't knock it down.
When you're playing from ahead, you never take possessions off. Get the rebound, secure it, and then don't take your foot off the gas pedal. Keep pushing it at him and score in transition.
Goes to the goal. Tries to bank it. Won't go.
That's a big miss right there. You miss those, you open the door to a run for the other team.
To the basket, flips it up, it's up and in.
Read the defense. They'll tell you what to do. They get up above you on the screen and roll, you slip to the rim, then it's easy. Good pass, solid catch, and finish at the basket.
To the rim. Green's unable to drop it in off the glass. Foul. It's called against Young. Both teams making changes to their lineups right now. The 76ers get the inbound. Finds a space and takes the wide open three. Third quarter in the books. The 76ers up by five. We'll be right back with more basketball here on ESPN after this short break. No one's been able to pull away, and this fourth quarter is going to be a fun one. What do you think, Jeff?
Well, I just can't wait for it. The first three quarters have been outstanding basketball, and now we come down to where you make your money. The money players step forward right now, Mike. We'll see which ones are up to the game.
Livingston puts it up from downtown. And Nick Young with a nice look from three-point range.
And this is what basketball is all about. Who wouldn't love the way this team has been moving and sharing the ball?
To Livingston. Bad pass taken away there by Embiid.
Listen, what you want to do right there is catch and gather yourself and get up quickly. It takes what most people wouldn't recognize as
puts it in. And the foul called against Redick. And he'll get to shoot a free throw tonight for the first time in the game as he tries to complete the three-point play.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot and now goes to the free throw.
And he misses the free throw.
Basket was open, drive down, and finishes with no one in sight.
They double him. Back in his way down in the post. They work it around the perimeter. Fires for three from the corner. Fultz the rebound. Steps beyond the arc. That's a three-pointer. Oh, huge offensive rebound. Oh, they got a foul. It's a reach-in called against Young. Steve Kerr makes a substitution, switching up one of his players.
Entering the game,
the Sixers get to inbound.
Kevin Durant.
The catch and fire away from downtown. Shot in and out.
You got to figure out how you can get a better quality shot and use your greatness to attract the second defender and find the open man.
Young jump shot. Puts it in. 4-point game. What an ankle breaker there.
Fultz.
Second chance opportunity on the offensive rebound.
Play to finish through the contact with a dunk and a foul, but defensively, you can't make that mistake and touch foul a guy at this point in the game.
It's a loose ball, it's deflected, and they come up with it. He blows past his man and goes out of bounds.
One of the keys to winning in this league is not beating yourself. Both teams seem determined to beat themselves rather than their opponent.
Oh, excellent screen.
That's a mismatch. That's a mismatch.
Backing his man down for two. Misses at the rim.
That's the mark of a great defensive team. Great closeout, great contest. That's the way to get it done.
Thompson draws the double team. Takes the three. Knocks it down.
I love back and forth games, tight games, because what you see, Mike, is who has the poise and the precision to execute under the duress of a tight, hotly contested matchup.
Critical possession right now. To Iguodala. Lets it fly. Let's go. Two-pointers. It down low. Too much time in the paint. 3-second violation.
Yeah, he's got to take his tent out of the lane and shoot somewhere else.
And we have a substitution here. The Warriors get the inbound in here. Didn't see that pass coming. Takes it right on the head.
Hey, you're in the second half of a close game and you make a turnover, well, don't make multiple mistakes. Get back, get your defense set, and play with intensity. Here they didn't. Trotting back and allowing the ball to get all the way to the rim for an uncontested shot.
Fires for three.
Oh, in and out.
It's all about making your teammates better. And the way you make them better is to give up a good shot to try to create a great shot.
Andre Iguodala's whistled for the foul. He tried to reach in.
Hey, give that defensive team credit. Smart basketball play. Knew they had a foul to give, used it. Now they have
it stolen. What a play from Andre Iguodala. Inside. It's good. 4-point game.
That is great defense right there. Forcing a turnover. Close game. Now push it at him and get an opportunity to score. That's how you win close basketball games down the stretch. Good offense coming off of great defense.
The Warriors get the inbound. Tied up, has to make that pass. Defense has to switch. Whistle blows, and the call is moving screen. Can't shuffle your feet like that. The 76ers get to inbound. Oh, pretty move into the paint. To the basket. Embiid's back shot just off the mark.
Hey, you're not.
Oh, a thunderous slam.
Hey, you're down, going down the stretch of a close game. Attack the basket. Put pressure on the defense. You're either going to get a layup or get fouled. Good job finishing at the rim.
In and out. Fultz the rebound.
Redick wide open for three.
Bang! And Golden State calls time as this one's coming to an end.
You're down late in the game. One possession game. What you need to do is not waste time. You've got to catch it and attack the basket. And then take the first quality shot you get.
Tied up and has to pass. To Durant. Pulls it up from downtown. Puts it up for the win. This is on the follow. That'll do it for today's game. See you next time.